who started in Hot Springs Real Estate in 1981. She knows where every single septic tank is in Old Las Palmas. She even holds a record for selling the same house 6 times. She's the co-founder of Desert Estate Network. She has worked at Katrina Heinrich's West World Properties, Prudential California Realty, where she was the Prudential Chairman's Choice Award winner for 35 years in a row. And she's currently at Berkshire Hathaway's Home Services. She's also owned, with her husband, her own brokerage firm, not once, but twice. But perhaps the most notable accomplishment of this living legend is that she has mentored hundreds and hundreds of new and out-of-area realtors for desert business. And her determination to excel and her commitment to real estate in the desert is second to none. You probably guessed it by now, our 2023 Real Estate Legend Award recipient is Louise.
You know, the real estate market has changed so rapidly since 1981 when I started in the business. Interest rates were 22%. If you can believe this, we wrote contracts on cocktail napkins. And back then, to get an acceptance from an out-of-state seller, it was a telegram. So, what's happened? Technology. My first cell phone was the size of a bread box. Then came the fax machines. Oh, we were so happy we had fax and we could reach all these people. And then if you put the fax in your file and looked at it, 2 years later, it disappeared. So now what? You know, now we have internet, we have computers, we have these cell phones that our customers, whether they're buyers or sellers, just digisign it or docusign it. Never read the 100 pages. You know, back then we had 2 pages. So real estate has changed. Technology has brought us to where we are today. And guess what? It's going to continue to change. And what we do every day is we sell change. So we have to get ready. And I think if there's anything I can say to you tonight, I'm very emotional. Randy Bain has been a driver for Palm Springs Life and for all of us. All of you here. And we love her and we wish her happiness in these days that are left. I would like to say to everybody out here that there's one thing that I think that I can bring to you that I feel is very important, and that is when we're negotiating together, okay, you're representing the buyer, I'm representing the seller, we have to remember that we become a team. A team. We are trying to make a deal come together. And in my lifetime, I had 17 counteroffers. But you know what? After a month of negotiating, it happened. And that's what we have to do, is keep the conversation going and work together and understand that we are not in a war like everything else that's going on in this world. Thank you, all my people.
For being the stand-in for Randy tonight, and congratulations, Louise. One more time for Louise. And for our guest recipient, as well as congratulations. Thanks for joining us up here tonight. As all of you know, our gala this evening would not be possible without our wonderful sponsors, every last one of them. It's through their generosity which makes this evening complete. Scott?